To fix a photo that looks blurry in a quick and easy way, we can use REMINI application from our phone. In this video tutorial, I'm using free version. If you need complete features of this application, you can subscribe to the Pro version. The first step to using REMINI, allow this app to access the storage memory. Once allowed, select a photo that you want to fix. If it has been done, there will be two options, Enhance and Multiple Results. For multiple results, it can only be used for those who subscribe. To continue, select Enhance. Wait until REMINI finishes uploading the image, reconstructing it in detail, and adding the pixel size. This is a comparison between before and after enhance process. To save that photo, touch the download icon at the top right. Because I'm using free version, I'm required to watch the ad video before saving it. After the ad can be closed, the photo will be saved to the storage media. In the recent section on the initial view of the REMINI application, there will be photos that have been enhanced. The photos will be deleted automatically within a certain time limit. If you look at the details on the phone, the photo resolution will increase by a few pixels. This is a photo that has been corrected using the REMINI application. That's how to fix blurry photos from your phone. And thanks for watching.